hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. I'm Alessandro. I work at the Royal Veterinary College trying to write Java code to analyze images, which is the thing that I showed on the top left there. That's kind of my day job, and because this conference... Sorry?
That's Minecraft.
That's what?
Minecraft.
I don't know what Minecraft is. Explain to me later, please. I write Java code to analyze images, and one of the, because this conference is about interoperability, I wanted to talk about some typical interoperability problems that I face in my day-to-day work. So I write Java code, I analyze images with it, and then I want to do some statistics on it, so I use R for that, or I want to extract the geometry for the images and do some finite element analysis, and so I use Python for that. And so what would be nice is to have some kind of workflow where I read in the image and execute my Java code on the image and then run some post-processing in R or in Python. And there is this tool called KNIME that I'm trying to use that sounds very simple and it's a bit more tricky than I thought, but it's still kind of nice because it shows this kind of, it's good to share with other people who need to kind of show what I'm doing. And it interoperates with the kind of ImageJ libraries that I'm writing because you can wrap the Java code into one of those kind of little building blocks and then you can execute the code from a KNIME. And so I'm not saying this is a good way to interoperate between different programming languages, but that's how I've solved the problem for now and what I wanted to share. So if you want to talk to me about R, Python and Java, to do with biomedical imaging, I'd be very interested. Thanks for your time.